Your hand across my mouth, keep my voice free.